There are a number of strategies available to prevent HIV infection. However, ensuring a durable end to the HIV pandemic will require development of a safe and effective vaccine. HIV presents distinct challenges for vaccine development. For example, the virus mutates rapidly and has unique ways of evading the immune system. Vaccine development begins in the laboratory. Basic research on HIV and its interactions with the immune system inform the design of vaccine candidates, which are first evaluated in the lab and in animals. Those that are non-toxic, unlikely to cause serious side effects, and able to induce immune responses that may protect against HIV infection could advance to clinical testing in humans. In early-stage clinical testing, researchers administer the vaccine to a small group of healthy volunteers to assess its safety and ability to elicit the expected immune response. Next, researchers test the vaccine's safety and the types of immune responses in more people. Promising vaccine candidates may advance to late-stage trials that examine safety and the ability to prevent infection in a very large group of volunteers. Historically, many investigational vaccines that initially seemed promising in lab and animal studies disappointed in human trials. In 2009, results from a study in Thailand involving more than 16,000 participants provided the first signal of efficacy for an HIV vaccine. At the end of the U.S. Army-led study, researchers observed a modest 31% reduction in HIV infection among vaccine recipients. Since the results were announced, scientists have been working to modify the design and schedule of that vaccine regimen to try to improve the immune responses elicited by the vaccine. They also adjusted the vaccine to target the HIV subtype common in South Africa, where the prevalence of HIV is among the highest in the world. Nearly 20% of adults in South Africa are living with HIV. Researchers are launching a new study called HVTN-702. This study will determine whether the regimen is safe, tolerable, and effective at preventing HIV infection among South African adults. Approximately 5,400 healthy volunteers will be randomly assigned to receive either the investigational vaccine or a placebo. Neither they nor the study team will know which until the end of the trial. To see if the vaccine works, researchers will compare the rate of HIV infection in people who received the vaccine with those who received the placebo. Final study results are expected in about 5 years. If the vaccine offers substantial protection, making it available to more people would be the next step. After additional studies, scientists may submit the data to regulators for potential licensure of the vaccine. Whatever the outcome, this work will help advance development of an HIV vaccine to prevent new infections and save lives.